This video is funded by the Children's Bureau.
Establish clear protocols and training for data collection. It is best to integrate data collection into everyday work routines.
The Greene County Implementation and Data Support teams worked together to create a data collection process that included a simple spreadsheet to collect and track data on recruitment activities by type, number of potential resource families who inquired about foster care, and characteristics of these families. This allowed them to continually monitor the relative success of the recruitment activities. The implementation team reviewed the numbers in monthly meetings and decided to expand the most successful recruitment activities. The implementation team worked with the data support team to develop a dashboard that aggregated their data from their spreadsheets into visual charts. They also modified the data system to enter additional data on the families as they moved through the licensing process. These data included the percentage of families who attended informational meetings, completed training, and initiated and completed the process.
Once you have collected enough data, you can begin to analyze and explore their potential meaning. Data analysis for data-driven decision-making generally falls into two categories. Descriptive analysis helps monitor day-to-day functioning of an organization. Inferential analysis answers causal or predictive questions and provides deeper insights into an organization's functioning and potential reasons for observed changes.
Greene County used descriptive analysis to track recruitment efforts and inferential analysis to link the number of licensed resource families and their family characteristics, with permanency data stored in its child welfare information system. Members of the implementation team noticed a pattern. A large percentage of families who initiated licensing never completed the process. They suspected there were barriers to licensing. Investigating further, they found the licensing process took over 6 months to complete. Staff conducted a brief phone survey with recently licensed foster families. The results showed that families found the paperwork overwhelming, and it was difficult to contact and schedule appointments with licensing staff. Licensing staff agreed that the paperwork process was inefficient, and they confirmed that an influx of families had created delays.
For more information about data-driven decision-making, please visit the Children's Bureau website at www.acf.hhs.gov/cb. This video was developed by James Bell Associates on behalf of the Children's Bureau, Administration for Children and Families, ACF, U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, HHS, under contract number HHSP233201500133I, order number HHSP233370010T. Its contents are the sole responsibility of the author and do not necessarily represent the official views or policies of the Children's Bureau, ACF, or HHS.